Manatee deputies are looking for an ice cream shop burglar. It happened at the Sweetberries in the 4500 block of Manatee Avenue West sometime between 11 p.m. Sunday night and 8 a.m. yesterday morning. The suspect apparently broke in through a bathroom window. Once inside, the suspect entered the office and removed a safe by prying it from the floor. If you have any information on this crime, call Manatee County Crime Stoppers. That's 866-634-TIPS.